Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Computer Repair. I come back with another tech video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get gigabit internet speed for free. Years ago, gigabit seemed like a dream, and recently we know it has been rolling out. It has been rolling out to several select cities, leaving many of us wondering. Today, I will show you how you can get gigabit right now for free without having to pay up. So let's take a look how to do that. Now you need two things: the router provided to you by your internet company, and second, a USB flash drive of at least 1 GB. To use a 1 GB internet connection, you need at least 1 GB of processing memory, and we can provide that with a USB drive. So go to your router and look for a USB port on the back. Then plug in the USB drive on this. Then you can proceed to cycle the router by unplugging it, waiting 30 seconds and plugging it again. As I mentioned it, you need to use the router that was provided to you by your internet company. If you buy a router yourself at the store, this is not be compatible. And if you find your router does not have a USB port on the back, unfortunately, that means that your connection does not support gigabit at all. Now, after you plug in your USB drive and cycle your router, you are ready to go to your computer and check out your brand new internet speed. And I hope these tricks will work at your internet connection also. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Selim Khan. You are watching Computer Repair. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up and appreciate it. Just so the YouTube algorithm knows that you actually like this video. And if you have any questions, please post them in comment section below. Thank you.